Hi guys, did you like it? Let me know in the comments. I've been very busy recently working on this animation, which is a part of our new Unreal Engine training, dedicated to architects and RVs artists. I've also created this interactive real-time 360 experience for this project. I will show you the whole thing, but first, let me tell you a little bit about the process of creating animation. The workflow is crazy fast. Once I finished the interactive experience, the whole animation work was about 6 hours, excluding rendering. Even though Unreal Engine is a real-time software, it has the ability to render using path tracing. I've used this method instead of real-time lumen or baked lighting to achieve the ultra-realistic quality. Here is a comparison between lumen and path tracing. Path tracing animation is obviously of better quality. The lighting is way softer and realistic. Greenery looks amazing. But I have to say, lumen does not look bad. Lumen is real-time, so the animation renders almost instantly. Path tracing, on the other hand, is slower, as you have to render like in V-Ray, for example. The render times are quite good, at around 2 minutes per frame in 1080p resolution. I started rendering on Saturday night on 2 computers, and the animation was ready on Monday morning. Even though I've used path tracing for this animation, lumen played a huge role in the process. Lumen allows for instant visualization of global illumination, shadows, and reflections. I've set everything up using lumen. You can watch the whole animation in real time, inside the software, without the need to render previews. Once everything is set up, you start rendering. Another advantage of this workflow is that you don't get any surprises with the rendered frames, as you watch the previews many times during the production process. I will do a more detailed video breakdown of the animation workflow in Unreal. In this video, I want to show you a little bit of everything, so let's move to the interactive 360 experience. Powered by Lumen, Unreal Engine's real-time global illumination system, this allows you to explore the entire house at your own pace. We start outside, in front of the house. When I move closer to the doors, a widget pops up with the information to press the Z key. If you click it, the doors will open. I've set up all the doors in this project to be interactable. When I go inside, the exposure adjusts automatically, just like your eyes, making the interiors nice and bright. You can go wherever you like, explore all the corners and check all the details. When you are inside, the exterior is very bright, but when I walk out, it adjusts again. You can also use an automatic exposure, which adjusts to where you look. It's your choice. I've also made these glass windows interactive. Let's open them. Now, we can go inside. We are unable to go through any object thanks to collisions. We can also turn the lights off and on. When I open these doors, we are back in the bedroom. Let's close them. That's not all, but let me stop here for a second and tell you more about the course. It is available for pre-order now, so make sure you check out all the details on our website. We cover animations, visualizations, and real-time interactive experiences shown in this video, step by step. But that's not all. The whole course contains over 120 lessons. We start by explaining the first steps in Unreal Engine. So even if you haven't used the software before, this course is for you. Then we will cover the theory behind our 8-step system for perfect visualizations and animations, which applies to every 3D software. We will teach you all about lighting in Unreal. In the 22-lesson lighting module, we will discuss lumen, path tracing, as well as baked lighting, which is still relevant and lets you optimize your experience. We have another module with over 20 lessons dedicated to greenery and landscaping, where we will show different methods of scattering your plants, both manually using the foliage tool and automatically using procedural foliage generation. For greenery, we've used free Megascans assets. Of course, all of that wouldn't be possible without the incredible material quality that Unreal Engine offers. This level of detail really shines when you're exploring the house both interactively as well as when watching the animation. All of the furniture and textures were provided by Realtime. The quality of their models is incredible. Their attention to detail ensures that every piece looks and feels as realistic as possible. Textures are equally top tier, enhancing my materials and making them look ultra realistic. The team at Realt was generous enough to provide all the furniture and textures from this project to course students, ensuring a seamless and immersive learning experience. Another 24-lesson module is dedicated to creating an interactive 360 experience like this using blueprints. Blueprints are a visual scripting system that lets you create gameplay logic without writing code. They use a node-based interface to connect events, actions, and variables, making it easy to design interactions, animations, and mechanics. I've also designed this user menu, which allows viewers to customize various aspects of the scene. For example, you can easily switch between different house styles by simply clicking this button. Additionally, the menu includes sliders that let you fine-tune the interior lighting intensity, giving you full control over the mood. Thanks to Lumen, when we change the material style, the lighting and global illumination update automatically, ensuring a seamless transition that looks realistic. One of the cool features of the 360 experience is the ability to see the house in different lighting scenarios. Here, we're toggling between day and night, and Lumen adjusts the lighting instantly, ensuring a consistent and realistic look, whether it's bright daylight or the soft glow of nighttime lighting. We can also control the lighting temperature. Let me show you the exterior. First and foremost, we're completely safe from falling, thanks to the collisions I've carefully set up throughout the scene. We are able to walk down using stairs. The greenery looks absolutely stunning, and I'm really pleased with how it turned out. In the menu, we also have the option to change the season, instantly switching the vegetation materials to match the new environment. Pretty cool, right? Let me change it back to the summer season. Let's explore the other parts of the site. I've ensured that we're blocked from jumping into the water, keeping the experience smooth and realistic. Now imagine, if the process of creating animation is so effective, think how productive making visualization is. Thanks to real-time preview and dynamic lighting, the production workflow is very quick. We can see the changes straight away, no matter if we're setting up the camera, lighting, or adjusting materials. Then, we need to choose the render technique. For high-quality renders, I choose path tracing, because it provides the most accurate and realistic results. Here are a few shots that I've rendered from this project. Unreal Engine gives us the ability to create cinematic animations and visualizations with the stunning realism of path tracing, while also offering a fully interactive 360 experience powered by Lumen or baked lighting. Whether you're designing a home, a commercial space, or even an entire city, this workflow can take your projects to the next level. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video and want to see more in-depth tutorials and project breakdowns, be sure to subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon for notifications. And if you want to learn how to create these kinds of projects yourself, check out my new Unreal Engine course, where I will show you everything step by step. Bye-bye!